Hi folks, it's Bart. It is Wednesday afternoon, the 16th of October 2019. That means it's time for the Berea Animal Rescue Dog of the Week. And the dog of this week is Rex. Say hello to Rex, everybody. Rex, say hello to your public. Yes, hello. Hello. Yes, Rex says, what are you talking about? What do you mean, dog of the week? Huh? What are you talking about? So folks, let me give you the rundown on Rex. Okay, he's a four-year-old Dachshund mix. He's been with us just a little bit shy of a month. He weighs 16 pounds. He's a male, of course, and his adoption fee is $200. And he is a transfer from a high-risk shelter, but he's safe here. As I've said before in these videos, Berea, we're no time limit shelter, so Rex is here as long as he needs to be before he finds his forever home. But he's ready to go now. You don't need to go through a consultant or through healthcare. And he's just really chill, really laid back. Would be great with kids, middle-aged folks, older couples, cats, other dogs. I don't think Rex would have a problem with anybody. There's nothing on his cage card and nothing that I've seen in him personally that would indicate that he would be any kind of a high maintenance kind of a brute. I think he'd be a great addition to the family. You can see he's just enjoying the lap time, and that's happened for a brute. So he does have a little bit of kennel cough right now, just so you know. If you want to come down and see him, we'll make sure we send you home with the meds. Usually it's about a 2-week dose, and at the end of that 2 weeks, that usually takes care of all of them. And let's see what else. He is post-surgical. I think he just got, I think he had something done on his back here. I don't know if he had a little bit of growth removed, but it's nothing serious because there's nothing noted on the cage card. So I don't think there's anything you need to worry about. It might have just been something cosmetic. And that's it. So listen, if you want to come and see Rex, please pay us a visit. We are located at 390 Barrett Road, Berea, Ohio. We're located right next to the public service garage. And our hours for the public are Monday through Friday, 3:30 to 8 p.m., and then Saturdays and Sundays, 1 to 4. If you want to see Rex, he would love to see you. More than that, he'd love to go home with you. We got lots of other great dogs and cats here too, so come pay us a visit. And just so you know, every dog we adopt out of Berea, they've all been spayed or neutered. They've received all their shots. They get dewormed. They get a microchip, and then we also have a 7-day health guarantee. So, for example, something comes up with Rex in that first week, just make an appointment, bring him in. We'll take care of whatever it is for your trip. So there you go. And if you want to find out more about Rex or any of our other pets, dogs or cats, or more about our shelter, you can visit BereaAnimalRescue.com. I'll post that address at the end of this video. And that's it, folks. Thanks very much for watching. Last but not least, please remember, adopt, don't shop.